inside a very tiny pit and fold it. Now I can take this huge universe and put it inside a very tiny pit and fold it. Now I can take this huge universe and put it inside a very tiny pit and fold it. Now I can take this huge universe and put it inside a very tiny pit.
Thank you.